Guys, in the next video, thanks for watching. We've killed all the batteries.